Makar Sankranti is one of the most popular festivals in India, known by various names, is celebrated on 14th of January. Makar Sankranti comes under solar month of Makra and lunar month of Magha as per the Hindu calendar. Makar Sankranti is a festival that is celebrated to honor the sun. People fly kites under the sun to celebrate the festival in many parts of India. Kite flying is of great importance on the day of Makar Sankranti. Some place where mass kite flying is also organized on this day and the winner is rewarded. Makar Sankranti marks the end of winter and the start of spring season. Every 12 years, Kumbh Mela, a mass pilgrimage of belief, is organized, and on the day of Makar Sankranti, millions of people go to Prayag for the bath and offering of prayers to Lord Sun. Many people on the auspicious occasion of Makar Sankranti exchange sweets made up of jaggery and tilt to express love and joy. Apart from India, Makar Sankranti is very famous in Nepal and is celebrated with the name Maghe Sankranti. It marks the end of posh, unlucky and inauspicious period. Children enjoy new clothes, sweets and gifts. In Tamil Nadu, this festival is known as Pongal. In Uttar Pradesh and Western Bihar, this festival is known as Khichdi. The world's largest bathing fair is organized on the confluence of Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati in Prayagraj. As a part of important spiritual practice, on the day of festival people take holy bath in rivers for absolution of sins. On the occasion of Makar Sankranti, bathing in holy rivers like Ganga, Yamuna, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri is believed to result in merit or absolution of past sins. In Himachal Pradesh, Haryana, and Punjab, people celebrate Makar Sankranti festival a day before as Lohri festival. The festival of Makar Sankranti is loved by people for religious as well as food and drink. Makar Sankranti festival has many geographical aspects as well. With Makar Sankranti, the days start getting longer and the nights shorter. Which showcases the real meaning of Makar Sankranti: to talk sweet with people, be respectful to others and live in harmony. Just like Til and Jaggery unite together to form a mouth-watering delicacies.
Thanking you for watching video. Please like and subscribe our channel.